Yeah, my name is Jide. I'm from Nigeria. It's a testimony about the diabetics I've been going for like 5 years before I came here 2 years ago. I've been on a series of tablets. I've been on insulin. I've used so many tablets, and fortunately, I was in India 2 years ago for training and came for a checkup. I met Dr. Sagu. And it was a very hard decision to take to go through the surgery, but eventually I did it and it paid off. Over 2 years now, I've not been on diabetes drugs. I've stopped using insulin. My weight was like between 90 and 95 before I did it. Now I'm weighing 76. I've gone down in weight, and I've also limited what I eat, limited what I take in. I'm now healthy, I'm now fit. It's been a wonderful experience, and I never thought about it. I never even thought about having diabetes in my life. In the past, urinate a lot. I go to toilet very often. All the symptoms that goes along with diabetes, I had it then, but now I've been relieved of those ill ailments. I'm now healthy and hearty. I want to give very big thanks to Dr. Sagu. It was a very hard decision for me then, but when I had testimonies like this, and I want to tell whoever that cares to listen that yours can be done as well. Yours can be treated as well. Like, it's unbelievable to me. It's even like a dream. I still wake up and think about it and begin to thank God. Thank God, Dr. Sagu, on behalf of the Lord, and just pray that God still strengthen him, give him long life, and let him be of a great help. He's a chosen individual for this generation, and I believe he has done it for so many other people. He has done it for so many other souls. He has saved souls. He has saved lives. I think we need to begin to give him thanks. That is a very, very good testimony for me. It's an opportunity for me that I've been waiting for. I'm hale and hearty. Diabetes is gone. High blood pressure gone. And no ailment, no major ailment. I'm here after 2 years for checkup, and all is well. I'm hale and hearty. I'm happy. I can remember one thing he told me then, that I was going to go back home happy, a happy person. I went back home a happy person, and I came back to India a happy person. India is my second home. I'll be here every year. That's what I've decided in my heart. I'll be in India every year because I have my family here, who is Dr. Sagu. And a lot of appreciation to him and his family. Pray God, that God in his infinite mercy, have mercy upon him and bless him abundantly. Thank you very much.